You are clear to launch. wanted this. Remember? You wanted this.
Over here. That was good. The Z-Zink was bad, but that was good. He was a really good pilot.
Welcome. You have been placed in a cluster rehabilitation facility for violation of local law.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, dudes? Hey, what's up? You guys in prison for murder, too? I killed a man in yela to see him die. Find a way to forgive yourself for your current incarceration. It's scary. While it is true that there is no one else to blame for your current situation other than yourself, it is important to move on and focus on how in the future you will avoid making the same mistakes.
Serving your sentence, you have already begun to help make the Empire a better place. Thanks to our award-winning Klesher Cares program, a percentage of all your hard work goes towards helping those less fortunate. Together, we can turn your wrongs into a whole lot of right. Ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation? Find time today to think about how you can make amends for all the wrongs you've done. Any negative can become a positive with a little bit of work.
You know, dude, we need a group picture. Come on. Let's do a group picture.
We understand that everyone has a story, a point of view, or a situation that led them to break the law. To us, no one is beyond redemption.
No, this is shoe lady. It's just shitty lighting everywhere. It's prison. And it just crashed. Did it really just crash? No. No, it didn't crash. Why did it all tap like that? That's so weird.
Thank you.
wonder, is this Clusher Rehabilitation Facility a UEE prison? Hardly. As a private subcontractor, Clusher has entered into an agreement with local planetary jurisdictions to handle their corrections infrastructure. What's this mean for you? You get to spend your sentence in one of our industry-leading facilities, enjoying amenities uncommon to most conventional inmates. That our founder, Leland Wingard, built this company from the ground up after he was incarcerated? It's true. After spending 10 years in quartering, Mr. Wingard realized that one of the best ways to rehabilitate lawbreakers is to treat them like people. He then set out to create the first Clusher Rehabilitation Facility, which opened in 2013. Since then, the company has expanded to dozens of fully automated facilities and a company roster of over 6,000. Take the next step on the road to rehabilitation. Find a way to forgive yourself for your current incarceration. While it is true that there is no one else to blame for your current situation other than yourself, it is important to move on and focus on how in the future you will avoid making the same mistakes.